Hi there, everybody. Delighted to have you along for the ride for this game. Alan Smith has joined me in the commentary position. And the match for you today, Minnesota United against Seattle Sounders. Seattle Sounders, sounding them out, has been Alan Smith.
Well, they are a good team, aren't they? No doubt about that. And their lead position reflects that. I would expect them to win today and maybe go on and be champions at the end of it all.
Minnesota United's 11 here we're looking at now. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
This is how the visitors shape up. Clint Dempsey starts looking to continue his great form in midfield. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. Now the game has started. Dempsey into the attacking third, neatly intercepted. Alonso. Ibson. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Ramirez. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Good work by the goalkeeper. He might be through. Walcott, right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there, and executed it perfectly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Cronin. Ibson. Good reading of the play by the defender. It's a team on a top run, 7 consecutive wins. They are the away team today, so make it a little bit more complicated, but they'll have the confidence.
Yeah, I mean, this home team will make it difficult, as will the crowd, but I don't think that will bother the visitors here.
To Morris. Steered through. He's in. Walker. Just got to keep calm. And he scores.
Well, it's so hard to counter, Martin, that 1-2-touch stuff. The understanding between this team. Well, the opposition couldn't get near.
For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the 6-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Seattle Sounders goal.
Cronin.
Number 20, Jordan Morris.
Dempsey. Theo Walcott. Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
That's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Fabra. Alonso. Dempsey. Nicholson. Ibsen. Free kick here. Good forward play from them. Rather hoisted into the middle, way over his teammates. Well, that technology that's come into play here, it stops the players chasing the referee. They now know, they trust the technology. It's no goal.
Yeah, and I think it helps everybody inside the stadium as well. Stops fans from becoming disgruntled, takes away the uncertainty.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Then strongly. Nicholson. Dempsey. It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. There's some potential. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. Nicholson. And here they are on the attack. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. And in he goes with the tackle. Now Morris. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy actually. Well, that's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Looking good, this move. He's cut that out well, well read. No doubt it'll be a throw. Cronin. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Can't lose it here. Nicholson. Gets his foot in there. Well, long overdue, you feel, this change for a side that's behind. A switch of tactics now. Ramirez. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. He's put in the corner. Ramirez! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Good place to win the ball here. Well, they're in a good position here. Good defending.
Attention, Sam Chan. Please report to guest relations.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Thank you.
Strong challenge. It's Yedlin. And here's the shot. The keeper has reached it and rescued his side. On On the transfer front, this is big news. It is Neymar. He is on the move. He has been transferred to Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, there were a few in competition, and they got their man, though. They stumped up the cash, around £120 million.
And they pulled play back because it was handball. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Jerome Thiessen, to be replaced by number 14, Brent Coleman.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Trying to slip it through. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Theo Walcott. Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. Theo Walcott anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. The pass not completed, really.
It's a late free kick here.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Good vision. Needs to stay cool now. That, for sure, is a goal kick. I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch, because they've still got a job to do.
Surely, so close, tries the volley. Coming up now, a corner. Corner's taken. Good work by the goalkeeper. Has now called a halt. Well, we're in the middle of the season, and wins count just the same in the middle as at the end or the beginning of the season, so they'll be pretty happy with this.
I think so. It's the stage of the season where you can get one or two tired legs and minds, but they stuck at it today and deserved their win.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.